Thank you, Secretary Ermita, for your introduction. Secretary Ermita is, as our Master of Ceremony said, the Chairman of the Presidential Committee on Human Rights. And the Chairman of the Human Rights Commission, Laila De Lima, the other members of the Commission, and the other officers of CHR, thank you for being here with us in our separate celebration, aside from the one you had this morning, because I wanted to highlight the independence of the Commission on Human Rights. Our members of the Diplomatic Corps, headed by no less than His Excellency, the Papal Nuncio, Secretary Puno, and the officers of the DILG and the police, whom we incorporated into this event in order to highlight the commitment of the police to the promotion of human rights.